What's going on, Elite Family? This is Ty with Green Regiment. Today is day number 4, Pandemic Pump Part 2. I love Pandemic Pump because when I developed the first Pandemic Pump for month 1, I was surprised by how many people found it to be just excruciatingly painful. And then I remembered, that's the way I designed it. So I love Pandemic Pump because, you know, with this type of exercise, what's pretty awesome about it is, it's all about your tempo. So what we do with this Pandemic Pump is we're doing a tempo of a 3 up and a 3 down. So like that's the whole rhythm. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3 seconds. And I'm telling you, that time under tension just really exhausts your muscles. So that's what we're gonna do. There's 8 exercises total in this workout. And we're only gonna do 25 reps of each. But let me tell you something, it's gonna be pretty exhausting. So without any further ado, and all you need is a chair for this workout. So I figure, you know, I don't want any equipment with this workout. I don't want any excuses on why people can't work out. But everyone has a chair in their place, I'm sure. So we're going to do 25 decline push-ups. Now, with these decline push-ups, due to the angle of it all, we're actually going to be working our upper chest for this. So we can find a chair. And we want to keep our butt up somewhat. And we want our fingers a little bit in front of our shoulders here. And we're gonna come down on a 3 count. 2, 3, come up. 2, 3, let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, come up. 1, 2, 3. So for a modification, because the chair might be a little bit too difficult for some people, what you can do is just get on your knees, put your fingertips a little bit farther away from your shoulders and just come down on the same 3 count. 2, 3, come up. 1, 2, 3. 25 of those. So you're probably gonna need a good minute to 2 minutes in between this because these exercises are definitely a little tougher. So we're gonna go with 25 dips. So you can take the same chair. So with the dips, I'll show you a modification as well, but if you're pretty strong, then you can put your feet out just like this, your legs straight. Come down on a 3 count with the dips. 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3. Now to make it a little bit easier, if that's really killing you, you can just bring the heels in. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3. And then there's one other way that you can do them as well. Just for another modification, you can come up in like a bridge position and just come down. 1, 2, 3, come up. 1, 2, 3. So moving right along, we are going to do incline push-ups, which this time we're gonna work our lower pecs. So we wanna grab the same chair that we've been using the entire video. We wanna make sure our abs are nice and tight, and we're gonna come down again on that nice slow 3 count. 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3. You see I'm locking out at the top. Come back down. 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3. Now listen, I know as these movements get tougher and tougher, you're gonna wanna speed up your tempo. That's not what this workout is all about. It's all about a nice and slow, controlled tempo, 25 reps. So if you start to speed up, make sure you hear my voice in your head saying slow down. So our next exercise, we're going to do split squats. So with the split squat, you have to be very, very careful of your knees here. Now, if you've already gone through month 1, you've done split squats before, but if this is your first time, pay attention. So you wanna make sure with the split squat, when you're coming down, you wanna make sure that your weight is on your heel and that your knee does not go too far beyond your toe. And you just wanna come down, just like that, and then come up on that 3 count. 2, 3, once again. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, that's 25 with the left leg. And then we're gonna do 25 with the right leg. Make sure your balance is on point. 3, 1, 2, 3, we'll do one more. 1, 2, 3, come down. 1, 2, 3, just like that, boom. So we have 4 more exercises to go. These are all gonna focus on our abs, making sure our core is nice and strong. So we're gonna do 25 reps of scissor kicks. Make sure that you place your hands behind your back just to protect that lower back.
I want to see the legs nice and straight. And now with these scissor kicks, I don't want you to start up here because we're only doing 25 reps. I want to see them almost 6 to 8 inches from the ground. And I want to see this, just like that. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Just like that, all the way to 25. Make sure you're breathing in between those. That's very, very important. The next exercise we're gonna do leg lifts. So with these leg lifts, I want you to put your hands right by your sides here. Lean back, but make sure that you're supported. I want the legs nice and straight. And just come up. Just like that. You don't have to go too much higher. You don't have to worry about bringing the knees to the chest. We just want to feel that nice crunch. 25 reps, just like that. Two more exercises to go. So now for this week, I'm going to give you the modified version because I think that's going to be more difficult, or at least difficult enough for you. And then as we progress, we'll start to make it a little bit more difficult. So we're going to do ab circles. So same position where we'll keep our hands below our backs here. I want you to have your legs nice and straight, and we're going to make a circle. And then we're going to go back the other way. And that's one rep. And we want to just continue just like that. And that's two. All the way to 25. Not a problem, right? If I could do it this easily, you can too. And then our very last exercise. I'm going to give you two different ways on how to do these because the first way might be a little bit too difficult for a lot of people out there. But trust me, stay consistent with this and you'll get it. So with these jackknife obliques, I want you to get in this position. Make sure that your forearm is supporting your body. I want you to have your arms nice and straight here. And I want you to come up just like that. Legs are nice and straight. You're going to feel your obliques working. The more comfortable you get, the farther you can go back. Now the modification, just bend your legs. Because you're still working the oblique either way. And then eventually, when you get strong enough, you'll be able to get up there and reach. That's 25 reps there. Just come around to the other side. Come down. 25 reps there. There it is. Pandemic pump in the books, as we like to say here at Green Regimen. Once again, thank you very much for checking out our videos. Follow us on YouTube. Send these videos to friends and family. Everybody needs them. You can grab some people, grab some friends, have them join you in this workout because we are going to complete this. And I just trust me, stay consistent with us and you will see results. All right. We'll see you for day 5.